Hello guys, Bjorn Kunzel here, and I wanted to talk to you about how I work differently to a lot of other agents out there. Last week I've helped three buyers and three sellers come together and do a deal with no advertising and no marketing costs, no open inspections and no stress for the sellers. So let me show you how that works. Every time that I'm at an open inspection or every time that my phone rings and I speak with somebody, I find out as much information as I possibly can. Who they are, what they're trying to do, when they're trying to do it, where they're trying to go, why they're doing what they're doing. And with this information, I put them into my database, which has got over 4,000 people in it now. And then I try to either help people find a buyer for their property or I help people buy a property. Selling and buying, that's what we do. So let's say we've got a family over here and they've said, Bjorn, we'd like you to find us a four bedroom home because our family's growing, we've got three kids running, a three bedder. Little Johnny and Joe don't like sharing their bedroom anymore, we need help. Okay, fantastic. We go out, we meet with them, we get their details, we find out what they're looking for, and I say, okay, what's your budget? Let's see if we can find something. They say, we want a four bedroom house with more land. So that's the goal there, four bedroom house with more land, they're ready to buy now. I'll send out an email to my database saying, hey, has anybody out there got a four bedroom house on this size land in this particular suburb for my buyers here which are looking to purchase? Along comes some potential sellers which have thought about selling but not really 100% ready to put it on the market. They contact me and they say, Bjorn, we've got a four bedroom house in the suburb that they're looking for. Maybe we can do business. So I go out and meet these guys and I say, I can help you with $0 of marketing, no lock-in contracts. Okay, no lock-in contracts, very important. They can leave whenever they want to. But it enables me to get these buyers into their property to see if it's suitable, and if it is, we can do a deal. It saves the buyers a lot of time and a lot of headache, and it saves the sellers a lot of headache and a lot of time, and also saves them a lot of money. Now, I've done this on three occasions last week. One was 56 Lurline Avenue, Gillis Plains. I brought through a buyer, Jay. I had a phone call from Marilyn and Stan, which said they're thinking about selling and they're planning on visiting heaps of different agents to find out what they could do and how much it was going to cost to sell and all the rest of it. And I said, look, I've got a buyer for this property. I can tell you that right now. Let's take it to them with no set price and let's see what the buyer is willing to pay for the property. Jay came along with his family. Bjorn, it's perfect. We want this property. We want to buy it. We want to buy it now. I said, Jay, give us an offer. Jay said, I've got a budget up to $550. I said, put it in writing, let's see how we go. We ended up doing a deal there and then. So from the moment we signed the agency agreement, within 3 days afterwards, we had a sale done and dusted and completed with no stress to either party. If you want to know how I might be able to help somebody purchase your home or how I might help find your property, give me a call on 0404-164-447. Sometimes it's who you know, not necessarily what you know, that counts. And I know a lot of buyers out there that are looking for quality properties, so give me a call. Bye for now.